Hey guys, what is good? Welcome back to the show. We are back. It's Beaker and Lulu here for Beaker's Lab. Guys, today we're going to do some Clash. We're going to get on the Town Hall 12 and do some work. Well, more than work, we're actually just going to show you guys some dope threes. Now, look, guys, I got a 3-star. What? And normally it doesn't happen in war. Like, lately I've been doing war, but I was pretty rusty. I wasn't playing much. It definitely wasn't going for 3-stars. We got one, dude. What? Guys, we're gonna check this out right now. We're gonna go down the list here, check out whatever else is going on. It may seem like the war is almost over, but as you can see, only half of each of the clans have attacked. Each of us have 14 attacks left, and it seems like, I don't know, that's just the kind of war it's gonna be, you know? Everybody's gonna attack at the end. So guys, let's check this one out. The first one we did, it was a 3.
A what?
Guys, the lucky thing here was, look at this base. Cool. There's like, it's like one big compartment with 2 compartments in the middle. Yeah, that's kind of my style, dude. That's my steez right there. We can just walk around all the way around. What's up? What's up? What's up? And the only other thing we got to do is get in the middle. Cool. I'm down. I can do this. So we're gonna start out with the queen walk here, taking out a bunch of key defenses. I mean, it was like, it was too good to be true, right? You see all these defenses, they're within reach. The queen can just dunk over the wall right on him. So yeah, that's happening. Cool. Over here, guys, we put a little crew. You know, I didn't realize that. I didn't realize they were sitting over there without a healer. Okay. Wow, man. So I sacrificed like 6 bowlers for nothing. That's cool. Good job, Beak. But it is going to do something. It channeled everybody else into the middle. Over here, I'm going to drop the poison and the freeze. Trying to do this, man. I'm trying to like not waste... Like when you drop the freeze, I'm trying to get it on the clan castle troops, on the queen, sort of dual purpose there. You know, people do it to me all the time. I'm trying to make it work. So guys, that worked pretty good. We're getting through the middle here, and the rest of the base is going to be super easy. I pretty much knew it was going to be a 3 at this point. Because look, what? We've got like 7 healers still, multiple rage spells still. There's the second to last one. We got one more that we're really not even going to need. Cool, man. Cool. On another note, again, I feel like I'm deliriously hot up here and not a real big fan of it. Yeah, not looking good. Hope you guys are doing good out there. I hope you guys are staying cool. It just makes me feel like the world is melting, which, you know, some days maybe it is, maybe it isn't. But I feel like the world is not good when it's like 90 degrees in here. You know what I mean? Cool. I think we can all agree on that. But guys, over here, we're getting towards the final corner of the base. 80% still? Wow. It looks like the base is almost done. I thought it was going to be like 90%. Well, I guess there's a bunch of buildings over here. Cool, cool. Guys, see how I still have another rage? Like, I was like, yo, maybe I shouldn't even drop this rage. Maybe I should just, I don't know, keep it for fun, for style points. But we did drop it right there just to make sure that we didn't waste any time. And it ended up being not close. I think we still had like 10, 15 seconds, 20 seconds maybe even. So we definitely got the 3. Nice 3, bro. 3. Nice 3, bro. Cool. So that's going to start it off for today, guys. But let's go back and see if there's anything else, even on our side. Let me see if somebody attacked me. That seems to happen quite often. Like, I get 3-starred. Oh, my God. I didn't get 3-starred. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, guys, let's check this out. So you can see here, we have the most terrible base of 2018. I think this is a base that I built a long, long, long time ago, and I changed it recently. Just, it sucks. It's so bad. So let's see what homie can do here. Tank, sub tank, coming in with a similar raid to what we just did. Okay, this is gonna be cool. It's gonna be cool. Yo, the last time I had this base, you know, it used to get 3-starred a lot. Is what I'm trying to say. Like, the last time I used this, it used to get 3-starred pretty easily. Yeah, so I kind of expected it to get 3-starred this time. I'm shocked that it's not going to get 3-starred. So I had a kind of a terrible clan castle. I'm not sure why I had that. Oh, we got the air trap. I didn't even know I had those air traps. I thought I had them all to ground. So still, there's a bunch of troops up, but the lava pups are still distracting everybody, getting a few hits in. Cool, cool, cool. Do I have any single infernos, or were they all multi? That's dumb. If I don't have any single infernos, I should probably change that. Yeah, that's the thing that trolls me now, man. Single infernos, they just burn through your heroes or whatever you got, and it destroys your soul. So over there, we had the last ditch effort of a rage spell just on a naked queen over there. I say naked queen because she doesn't have any healers. You get the point. She's not actually like naked. Got me. Okay, guys. So we're going into the final section here, but look at this. Hi. Little surprise there. Level 1, level 8, level 9, and then there was a level 10 right there. That's kind of cool, actually. Now that I think about it. 1, 8, 9, 10. Cool. So Tank ends up with a 70%. Good job, dude. Definitely putting up some stars for your clan. You're not going to, you know? I mean, somebody can do better than that for sure, but that was a great way to start it off. Even if they don't do better than that, still, it's a good 2 stars. So let's go back and see, wow. Warlord, you freaking noob. Warlord got 3-starred. He sucks. Maybe we can check out his base. It was Tank, dude. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, Warlord sucks, which I should know because Warlord's me, right? Get it? I'm so bad at winking, dude. I'm sorry. I look like I'm having a seizure every time I wink, so I'm not going to do it. Also, it looks very creepy. Why can't I wink? Can anybody wink? Can anybody really wink except for like old dudes? I don't think so. Or maybe women. I think women can pull off a good wink. I'm not one of those. So guys, Tank's going in here. Tank is definitely over-leveled for Warlord. Warlord is not very good. I mean, it is. This base is great, but when you look at it from modern perspective, you know, now that you have to build everything, you got to build the Infernos, the new stuff. It looks pretty newbie. So here we got the Electro Dragon defense. That's cool. I haven't really looked at this much yet. I want to see. It's doing nothing. It did nothing. It did absolutely nothing. But that single Inferno's doing something. Oh my God. Oh, it went down. Man, single Infernos, they always just burn me so hard, even if they're level 1. And everybody else seems to get away with it. I don't know, man. I don't know. Anyway, the queen's going in there and she's not doing good. Gonna get back up, hopefully. Oh my god. Okay, cool. Got back up. Nice. With a rage spell and the queen ability. It's weird that this is a different raid. We got miners here where Tank just attacked us with a different army, but I guess it doesn't matter. Miners are just as good. Like, what was this? Oh my god, it was miners and hogs? That's so dope. We've really got to try that out, man. I mentioned it in a recent video because miners and hogs, I always thought were like gonna be my favorite thing, and I just never got it to click. I just never got it to be like what I wanted, you know? I think it is now, though. I think they made them both a lot better, and especially miners, they got real good lately, so we should try it out. Cool. So, what? Why are those archers not max level? That's a glitch, right? Or are they max level and they just don't look it? That's weird, man. It's freaking me out. Where do they come from? I don't know. Anyway, guys, or are they the new? I don't even know. Don't even ask. I don't even know. Thank you, Warlord, for getting 3-starred. You're an absolute noob. But you know, thanks for that. 31 miners and only 1 hog. I thought there were a bunch of hogs. So it was just miners. Never mind, dude. I thought this was a lot cooler. I thought it was like half hogs, half miners. Tank, you're still cool. Still love you, dude. So guys, let's go back and see if there's anything else. Did we look at 3 raids already? That's crazy. Feels like we just started. Let me go down and just see if there's anything else here. Yeah, a lot of 3 stars on the lower bases. You would expect that. What about on the other side? Is there anything? Yeah, I mean, not a lot of people have been attacking yet, it would seem. Like I said, only half of them. But let's go to the top. Yeah, okay. MB almost putting down the 3 on the number 1 base. Whoops. I don't want to do that. I want to watch first, not attack. So right here, guys, we got a base that is very high level. Like, what? That's one of the new Infernos or no? Man, that's hard to tell. Or is that an old? I can't even tell, dude. Anyway, a lot of these defenses are new levels. Like the, well, I mean, the walls are rad, but I think, yeah, like the Eagle Artillery, the Clan Castle, some of this stuff is higher level. So you're definitely going to see a difference. I mean, it is the number 1 base. What are you doing? What's up? What do you want? Guys, we're going in here. Lulu distracted me. Now I'm off my game. When am I ever on my game? Stop it, Beak. You're not on your game. Guys, over here, that single Inferno is going to try to latch onto somebody, but it's going to hit giants and bowlers. If that was me, it would have just heat seeking right onto my king. Boom, you're dead. Goodbye. Why does it happen to me? Also, MB, you just dropped like 4 or 5 spells. It was like the Olympic rings up in there with like rage, heal, jump. That was crazy. I really think he just dropped 5 spells in one spot. I'm down though. I mean, I'm very much down. That base was crazy. And if you're gonna get in that side, you gotta take everything down ASAP. Cool. So the queen's, oh, I thought she was going down. She barely saves it, but there's no healers healing her. Heal the queen. What are you doing? Heal the queen. What are you doing? Heal the queen. What? Why would you not heal the queen? Thank you. Heal the queen. You're such trash. You're still not healing the queen, are you? You're such trash. Why are you such trash? I don't understand why they don't go for the queen when the queen is clearly the most hurt one, and now she's dead. That would have been a 3 probably if you had the queen right now. I guess it's hard to say, but it's definitely possible, right? I mean, if you have the queen, you can take out stuff behind the walls, and then all of a sudden, things are looking pretty good. We'll see. We'll see. I mean, yeah, I think it was maybe possible to get the 3 if you had the queen. We don't know for sure, though. Let's just give it the benefit of the doubt and say, MB, nice 3, bro. In an alternate universe right now, you are celebrating the 3. I mean, whenever you did this, you know what I mean. I've been thinking about that lately, man. Maybe, you know, there's other places out there where things could have gone better or worse. I think I like it right here, though. You know what I mean? I think this timeline is pretty good right here. Hope you guys feel the same way. So, guys, let's get out of here. MB, I'm not down with this. What are you doing? Please tell me you didn't actually sit here for 10 seconds looking at those archers. I don't think you did. I don't think that's you. What's up with this one wall, by the way? Hey, cool. That must have been an accident, I'm assuming. Cool. Anyway, guys, let's go back to base. It's going to be it for today. 23 bowlers. Oh, no, more in the clan castle. That was cool. Nice and simple. Giants and bowlers. Cool. Guys, let's go back to base. That's going to be it for today. Like we said, thank you for coming out. You guys are the best. We're going to do another raid and hopefully get another 3 stars for the clan. Even if we get 2, that'll get us tied up and it'll help for sure. If you look over here, like, yeah, it's going to come down to 3 stars, of course, but nobody besides this absolute noob has been 3 starred on the top bases of our side. Like AJ here, only 60%. Voss and Killer probably have amazing bases. I'm not going to check them out right now. I don't want to give it away, but you get what I mean. They're going to be hard to 3 star. So hopefully we'll get the win. We'll see. Also, guys, look at my war win bonus. It's already a freaking million of each. That's crazy, dude. I'm down though. Guys, like we said, that is it for today. If you guys enjoyed this one, let us know in the comments below. We're out of here. We love you guys. We'll see you next time. Peace.